Welcome NFL viewers to Too Big to Fail Financial Stadium, built on money from a loan that can't possibly be paid back. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers. The Malice Hellboys take on the Philadelphia Eagles. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. And NFL Game Day is on the air. Grim Blitzrow and my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. Heard you got a little touch of the mutant bird and pig flu. How you feeling, partner?
Well, the projectile vomiting finally let up, but the monsoon mudslides have begun. If you know what I mean.
I've been literally cramping his brains out all night. He's getting stupider by the hour, if that's even possible.
And it's first and 10. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10. And it's first and 10. Broid Rage, how do you like your brain? Scrambled or fried? Well, maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Second down and 10. First down. First and 8 to go. And they stack the line and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Second down and 7. Third down and the punter is warming up. That's a killer. It was right there and then he dropped it.
Ah, oh, scumbag is killing me in fantasy, man.
Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on NFL Game Day.
NFL isn't...
The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sits up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. First and 10. And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop it. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak go. He's unstoppable.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And it's first and 10. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and 10.
going down. Pow! With the brain scrambler. First down and nine. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10.
Murphy Brown!
What?
I mean, first down!
What the hell was that?
I honestly don't know, Grim.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Second down and nine.
I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
And it's first and 10.
Let me tell you, getting shocked is no joke. I used to wear triple wool socks, slide around on a shed carpet for 8 hours so I can shock my younger brother. I went to change the TV channel and got blown across the room into the deer antlers.
Second down and 7. The defender said if there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. Second down and 9. It's anyone's game at the end of quarter one. Second down and 9. Third down and long. You've got to catch that. Well, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. And he snags the punt and looks for open field. Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and 10. Second down in a very lot. Oh, that was a big hit. And Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
I'd be impressed if he splits the uprights from this far away, Bricks.
If he doesn't, they're gonna split his skull wide open.
Defense called warp speed. Man, that defender just turned on his jets. Straight through the uprights.
I think I showed my card.
Here, and I'm not talking about the corned beef with extra mayo. Man, these guys have, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. They are going for it, and the defense is licking their mutant lips. Oh, and they just deflated the quarterback's balls right there.
Hey, you killed a ref. It's not murder if they have it coming, right? Take the hand, do something about that ref, you pussies.
Don't do anything stupid. It's a jailbreak. And the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho-ho! Crowd's loving it. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick.
Hey, a Sawbuck says he misses.
Yeah, so did his coach. Someone get that shotgun away from him. And it's first and 10. Oh, nice hit. First and 10. And they're picking up chunks of yards now. Nice reception for 10 yards. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. This is your brain, and this is your brain on Berserker Drug. He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? Up the first down.
Hey, man, you see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Yeah, get the hell out of here, man.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. And goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and ten. He is fighting for every yard. 4 yards on that one. And he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and six. Bricks, they're going for two here. No one was going to stop him. That's 2 points. Team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. And it's first and ten. And that's it. When the defense calls thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, you ever hear that Zappa song, Watch Out Where the Huskies Go? Don't you eat that yellow snow? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. They were like lemon snow cones. But them fudge ice cream sandwiches, they didn't taste so good.
2 minutes remain in the half.
Great. I gotta take a dump.
Again? You just went. How is that even possible?
It's the nachos, man. Want some?
Are scared of this guy, Bricks, and they have every right to be.
Yeah, he's a murderer.
The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the 2 minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grin.
And it's first and ten. Oh, with a punishing hit. They use their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut, and you'll tire these guys out. First down. The quarterback burns his last timeout. They can't stop the clock anymore. And it's first and ten. A nice run there for 8 yards. Second down and two. And he zips that one in there for a touchdown. Now, some would argue that demons don't have a place in this league, but with moves like that, I have to disagree.
You're just saying that because he'd rip your face off and use it for bookbinding.
I don't see how that's not a valid reason. You know, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the changes, Gord, did it? How good can it be?
Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first timeout.
Yeah, for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
The offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
I am so confused.
That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. Oh, the defender almost picked off the ball on that one. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my offseason.
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the Halftime Show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. We're back for the second half as the teams line up for the kickoff. The coach told his players they'll be strung up on the goalposts if they don't make this a game in the second half.
That's how you motivate these pricks.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
And with another pick, the QB says, I don't know almost throw interception.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawning.
First and 10. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
And it's first and 10. It's about a 3-yard pickup. Second down and 7. And he snags it for 6. Touchdown! Touchdown! Well, why go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one.
And the defense stops him cold. That play just got blown to hell.
Hey, you blown to shit. Speaking of blow, where'd my little vial?
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. For a couple of yards. And that'll be second and eight to go. Oh, man, the defense brought a sack lunch today. Hey, hey, don't eat him. Not until he's cooked. Down and, well, good luck. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And out comes the most underrated position in football. The mighty punter. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get... And he's got a chance for a good return here. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and ten. Quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And the ref is picking up a wad of singles as he runs off the field.
How do you think he got those, Grim?
Didn't you see him stripping on the sidelines? Yeah. He's bribed, you idiot.
First down and long. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down in a mile. Ten-yard pickup there. Normally a first down, but here, he's just making up ground.
Yeah, like the way the commish makes up news.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Third down and the offense needs a miracle. The punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off-season.
And it's first and ten. Second down and long. And they just popped his eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback can be hurting or dead. Third down and the QB is saying his prayers. QB might as well just bury himself now because this guy, now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. And the defense recovers the ball, and he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10. Roid Rage ignites that deep down violent rage and makes you unstoppable.
I'll take a Roid Rage for the pocket chaser. Make it snap your way, Shorty.
He did it! He scores! And with that amazing run, he burst through the end zone for six. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! Crusher right there, folks. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
The ground game should be their bread and butter. A gain of 8 right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my barbecue?
Last time I ordered Korean, I got Kim Jong-il.
That's the end of the third quarter. This game is going to come down to the wire.
I love that show.
Second down and 2.
Not one.
Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Second and 3.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
Quarterback passes for a touchdown. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and 10. The defender's one speed just kicked in.
He's so fast, he could run a kickoff for a touchdown before the ball was even kicked.
Second down and a lot. And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. Third and 4.
thought she was the reincarnation of Lizzie Borden, the ex murderer.
Did the shock treatment work?
Well, after she killed four of the doctors and zapped her, they never bothered her again. So, yeah, I guess it worked for her.
And it's first and ten. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta, hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
And the ball hits the field incomplete.
He threw it when no one could catch it. Some things like that in a quarterback.
Third down and eight. That's a 6-yard gain. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And the punter has one job to do, and that's punt the ball. Preferably, and he just lets that one go. He says, no, thank you, and the defense downs it. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost dirty trick. And that'll give him four more downs to punish the defense. And you better believe they will. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. I ate a piece of licorice once and got a shot like that.
It wasn't licorice, you idiot. It was the frayed cords of the leaf blower.
Well, it was a red cord and it looked like licorice. The point is, I forgot my point.
Second down and two.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Hot two.
Rumbles for nine on that play. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the quarterback throws a murder ball, which will slice its way through any defensive play. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily.
No matter how many years in the league, I gotta tell you, this don't get any less scary.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast. And that's how you run the football. A pickup of seven on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally...
They stunt the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
Thank you.
didn't. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
Third down, and the quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock-blocked the clock.
And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and 10, and they take their last time out.
It's between them and the clock now, Grim.
Well, and the defense, too. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. First down and 9. That's a nice catch for 5 yards. And that'll be second down and 4. Pass and catch for 3. Receiver needs to break some tackles. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1. And he put on the afterburners into that catch and scored. Nicely done. Like this, they're going for 2. The offense screwed up that play, Bricks.
I'd never had a chance, Grim. Never had a chance.
The onside kick's the desperation play, but it's their only chance at this point to steal a possession.
Stealing ain't right, Grim. It just ain't right.
You usually only talk about kickers when they win or lose games. Well, this guy just earned his paycheck, which is typically the amount the quarterback tips on dinner. The offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
And that is caught for a first down. And it's 1st and 10. More points, so they're going for 2. And the defense stops him cold. That play just got blown to hell.
Yeah, it got blown to shit. Speaking of blow, where's my little vial?
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. And the Philadelphia Eagles defend their home turf with a win. It was quite a nail-biter today. They came up big with a 1-point win to seal the victory. Who wants wings?
I do. Make them extra spicy. I like it when they come out hotter than when they go in.
I'm buying. Let's listen to the MVP. Maybe he wants some wings, too.
Yo, seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Eagle SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by Comcrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not.